Jacqueline, like, you have been part of many action films, but I mean, for the first time, you're actually getting to, you know, do action scenes. So how is it? I mean, we can see you, you know, holding the guns and all that.
It's really fun. I think as an actress, I really do enjoy the action genre, and I just wish that there were more films made for actresses. You know, that would give them just a lot more to do when it comes to action. And and I'm just glad that in this film I got to do a little bit here and there, and, you know, not one gun but two guns. And Raj and DK have a great way of, and a great aesthetic, I think, when it comes to action as well. It's really real, it's, you know, it's raw, it's organic, and I'm just so glad that the little bit of action, the first bit of action I've been able to do in a film has been under their direction, so yeah.
It's also like your guys' first like film together. So how's the experience of working with each other? Let me start.
I think it was an absolute pleasure to have Jacqueline as a co-star. You know, a Jackie as a co-star. Somebody else called her that. But you know, the fact that she's always positive and happy and doesn't carry her other stresses to work, to set. You know, it builds a nice environment. It keeps things very light. And you know, today we have great friendship because we have so much in common, coming from the outside, and then you know, just as personalities gelling. I have great regards for the amount of hard work she puts in into her job, and then you know, she likes to multitask, and she's great at pole dancing, so it's a win-win situation.
There's no doubt that she's a very talented actress, but how is she off the camera?
How is she off the camera? Yeah. She
any quality that you really admire?
Yeah, I think the fact that she always remains positive. I have tried to give her blood test to doctors to find out ki kya kharabi hai. And what is wrong? They're doing some research on it. Okay, what makes Jacqueline,
what makes Jacqueline so happy?
What are these drugs
like
that she's on? And always smiling and laughing like this. So it's a mystery. But yeah, sorry, jokes apart. Yeah, I think that's one of the best qualities that she has.
So how is it hard?
So that off camera, very, very funny, actually. I think people maybe don't see the funny side of him, but he's got a very, I think, a very dark sense of humor, which is really cool. And he's actually he's fun, he's cool, he's easygoing, and he's super down to earth. And I think that's also because of his background, you know. So that's something I think that we can connect with very well.
Why shouldn't you watch A Gentleman this Friday, 25th of August? It's got action, it's got comedy, it's got romance, it's got good songs, great locations. It's a stress-free watch. You come in and get entertained. So we're hoping, both of us are hoping, that you come into the theatres this Friday, watch our film and get entertained by our action comedy. So we will see you guys at the theatres for A Gentleman.
Yes.